Hello everybody, my name is William and welcome back to another Roblox video where today we're playing a game called Loot Quest. So basically what happened is the developer of the game, Azure, DM'd me on Discord asking if I wanted to try out their new game. And so here I am, trying out the game with the admin right there, which is apparently Spider-Man with a Valkyrie on, is that what that's called? Hello! Alright, so I don't know much about this game just yet, someone's username. So there's currently two developers working on the game at the moment, which is actually for this? Two developers? This is actually really good. So apparently we have items if we press E, and now we have an iron sword. We can go ahead and equip this and see what we can do with this. We can hit things with it. Can I saw? Oh, okay. There's bandits. Die. Wait, okay. So from what it looks like, it's like a simulator game. Oh, I got another iron sword. What can I do with this one? Evolve. 2 out of 3. All right, so if I get another one, will this guy drop one? Maybe. Can I dodge? Can I? Nope. It's very hard to dodge, actually. Jeez Louise. Holy. Oh, dang. No iron sword. Wow. Does this game have game passes so far? Yes, it does. Wow. 50% walk speed, infinite gem storage, 2x EXP, 2x gems, 2x coins. Ooh. And these prices are actually really low. Wow. Okay. I might actually buy some game passes on this. That's if you guys like this game and want me to make more videos on it. Okay. All right. These bandits. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Yeah. Okay. No, I'm alive. We're good. I'm not dying today. Although there's a high chance because these guys are just terrifying. Oh, if I just... Oh, there. There we go. Platinum sword. Ooh. Wait, what's that? Hello? Hey, yo, is it longer? It looks to be about the same size. So the range does not increase. All right, equip this. Why? Hold up. Oh, what? What's happening? Oh, yeah. All right. My internet just disconnected. All right. So Azure did mention that the servers do crash occasionally, but that's a little bug that they will fix pretty soon. So yeah, it's not a big issue. Normally, they say that it normally happens in like 30 minutes, which, okay, that's not bad. No, we lost our platinum sword. Oh, dang. All right. Well, there's data lossing. Oh, boy. All right. Let's see if we can get that platinum sword back. That was cool. I want that. It was a good sword, too. It looked actually really cool. Okay, so you can dodge the bandits' hits if you're, like, swift with it, you know? You can run away from them before they hit you. Oh, there we go. Evolve your swords. You have 3 of the same swords. Select the sword and click evolve to combine them into an even stronger sword. All right, so we open our inventory. Oh, gem storage full. Oh, there's a sell button. Oh, that's amazing. It teleports you for you, and you get coins for it. All right, that's really good. All right, let's quickly evolve this iron sword, and we got an evolved iron sword. So this, I'm pretty sure, should do a bit more damage. Ooh, it has a sparkle effect to it. So let's see what this can do. Oop, 14 damage. Yeah, that's way better. Oh, we got an iron sword. Critical is 18. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this is much better. So far, this game is actually really cool. I like this. This is my kind of game. Just a grindy simulator game. Wait, okay. So if I can get three of these evolved swords right here, can I? Okay, so let's quickly, there we go. So now we have 2. Oh, this guy's got a platinum sword. I just realized that they have platinum swords. I don't, unfortunately. I will get one back. I will. I'm not gonna stop until I get one. I'm definitely getting better at dodging. Oh, storage upgrade. It popped up on my screen for a second, but I accidentally clicked off. So I'm gonna assume that's what the shop is. Ooh, 400 storage for 500 gold. Oh, okay. So now we have more storage. We have these things, gems. So I guess when we kill a bandit, we get gems. I just want to get one more iron sword so I can get another. Oh, a steel sword. We got a steel sword this time. One. Oh, that's 12. This is 17. Okay, so this one's still better. Let's get one more iron sword so that way we can get an evolved sword, if that's even a thing. There we go. All right, does this work? Yes, it does. Oh, it's a magnificent iron sword. And we can upgrade this too. Wow. Okay, this is getting, oh, that's really cool. All right, I like that, the little purple like lightning strikes on it. What's that thing? It's huge. Oh my goodness. Wait, what's this? Bandit general, bandit king. Oh, he does a lot of damage. I'm supposed to showcase the game, but I died. Good job, me. All right, back to fighting these bandits. Okay, we got another steel sword. I want to get more evolved swords. That's what I want to do. Oh, we got another steel sword. Oh, and we got to go back here. Upgrade our storage when we can. 1500 storage is after the 800 one. All right, let's explore this map a little bit. All right, so it's definitely spacious. That's good. There's a lot of room here. What's this guy do? Oh boy, he does a lot of damage. That's for sure. I'm gonna die. Yeah, okay, I'm dead. Okay. Oh, we can evolve our steel sword right here. What do we get? 21 damage, 27. All right, I'll stick with the magnificent iron sword for now. I want to take down that bandit general, though. All right, we got a lot of gems for that. All right, so as long as you just run away from them when they swing, then you can kill them easier because you won't take as much damage or if any damage. So that's good. Ooh, yay, we got our platinum sword back. All right, so what does this one do? 18. Oh, if we can get an evolved one of these, that's going to be just broken OP. Oh, he's got a really cool, like, magma sword. What is that? That's very cool. All right, we got another iron sword. There we go. All right, I'm going to grind out getting a magnificent sent, like, evolved one of these. Oh, wait, we can get an evolved platinum sword. 32 damage. Okay, 32 seems really good, but this one still is slightly better. Yeah, look at that. The gems multiplier is slightly better. All right, we're gonna stick with this one for a little bit longer. Oh, we got a new sword, the Flamberg. Is this one even better, or... 24 damage. Ooh. Oh, wait, we can evolve our steel sword into a magnificent steel sword. Ooh, 37, but it does have a lower gems multiplier. I think I'm gonna go with the magnificent steel sword just for a little bit so we can deal more damage. All right, so we can upgrade our storage to the last one right here. Oh, wait, no, we can't. We gotta get a little bit more cash. Oh, we can get a magnificent platinum sword. Oh, that's way better. All right, let's use this one. Oh, it looks so cool. I like these. These models, these sword models are actually really good. All right, so now we can see what comes after magnificent right here with this iron sword in 3, 2, 1. Oh, a godly. And you can evolve it again. Oh, my goodness. You can evolve these so many times. Oh, my gosh. All right, but I'm gonna stick with the platinum sword for now. I'm gonna grind until I can get to the desert real quick. Oh, wait, we got a poison Flamberg. Wait, so what does this do? Does it have, like, a poison thing? Or... Oh, it's... Is this a different... Hold on. Yeah, it's a darker color. That's cool. Wait, does this, like, poison them or something? Okay, well, I deal too much damage anyways. All right, let's go with this bandit general. Is he poisoned or... No, he's not poisoned. All right, I guess it's just a regular Flamberg. Just a little bit more damage, I'm guessing. All right, I think I'm gonna fight the bandit king right now. Hold on. Can we just get a cheeky hit in? Oh, shoot! No, we cannot! Oh, wait, we can just stand right here and... Oh, no, we can't! My bad. All right, this guy is trying to kill me. Oh, we got the bandit slayer. What's this thing? Oh, 50 damage! Wow! Oh, that's really good. Ooh! Oh, it's uncommon. All right, that's good. We got an uncommon sword. Let's go. Is there any more bandit kings around here, or is this the only one? I think this is the only bandit king. All right, so now we have an evolved bandit slayer, which is much better than my magnificent platinum sword. All right, just a few more bandits, and we can unlock the desert, which is really cool. Oh, poison Flamberg again. Oh, wait, does that mean we can, All right, yes, it does. All right, evolved poison Flamberg. Eh, still not as good as our bandit slayer. All right, now we can unlock the desert just by clicking on it, and there we go. So there appears to be an index button, which is R. Oh, I see. Oh, it tells you the rarity of stuff here. All right. Oh, what's this one? Oh, it's a question mark one. Oh, there's a cutscene. Oh, that's really cool. They have a whole cutscene thing for each zone. There's a Pharaoh's guard. Is there a Pharaoh himself somewhere? There's Egyptian soldier. There's Egyptian soldiers. There's a shop over there. The Pharaoh's probably that guy right there. Oh, yeah, that's the Pharaoh. 4,000 HP. 1,200. Holy. All right, let's see what we can get from here. Oh boy, these guys have a ton of HP. Oh my goodness. Oh, I got a liberator. 70 damage. And it gives you more gems. Bro, that's way better than my bandit slayer. The gems part anyways. That's way better. But we want damage right now because we need to quickly get some more liberators so that way we can upgrade our weapons here. I dropped nothing. All right. Wait, hold on. I want to ask something. All right. I'm asking if you can give me some like really OP broken sword. Sure. Yeah. LOL. Oh boy. Oh, we have settings here. I have a sword that's so OP, literally breaks enemies, gives them health instead of damages them. Oh, boy. Oh, you said he can give me a sword that can one-shot anything. Oh, boy. All right, what's this one? It's gold. Look at this enemy. What is that damage? Look, their HP goes up. Their HP goes up. Look, it does no damage to them. I just can't damage them. Bro, this is like some super-powered Egyptian soldier. What is that HP? 28 billion. I'll give you a sword that no one else has. A sword that no one else has. All right, let's... Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, my inventory is full. My bad. All right, multi-delete. There we go. We can get rid of all these bad swords. The Inferno. Whoa. Oh, it's a relic. Holy cow, the damage. 55,500. And then a 99 gem multiplier. Whoa. Oh, this looks epic. It's not too OP, but should get you to the volcano zone easily. Alrighty. All right, let's see what this thing can do. This is the coolest looking one. Oh, that guy's got 29 billion health. I forgot. No, he's got 29 billion HP. All right, what about this guy? Holy cow. I just one-shotted the guy. His favorite is... Oh, that one looks sick. And it's got like a little trail when you swing it. Oh, mine does too. Oh, that's so cool. All right, I gotta quickly empty out my bag and then we gotta go back there. Jeez Louise, that looks epic. That sword, I can't wait till I can get weapons like that. Well, I probably won't be able to because, well, I'm probably not gonna be that good at this game. I'm kidding. Okay, no. We'll buy game passes in the next video if you guys want to see more of this. I'm having a blast on this game. Oh, my gems is full. Ooh. 1 in 10,000 chance for a secret sword in every zone. Ooh. It gives you a serial number too, depending on how many people before you obtained it. XD. Wait, is this one a secret weapon? No, it's not. All right. But it is still OP. Holy cow. Look at this. Boom. Done. 200 damage. All right. The Kopish is good, but it's just not as good as this thing. Holy. All right. Let's go try and take down the Pharaoh real quick. We can just hit him in one hit. All right. I'm going to quickly take down the Pharaoh real quick. I think I kind of want to do this legitimately. Yeah, I think I'm just going to use the Kopish. I'm going to do this legit. Oh boy, there's Pharaoh's guards. Let's try and run past. No, I can't run past them. No, I cannot. Oh, and they're dead instantly. Bro. Oh, okay. Yeah, all right. Maybe I should use the other sword. All right. Yeah, that is way too hard. Holy. All right. I'm just going to walk in there and just one shot the Pharaoh and just sell my cash. Bro, this sword is so cool. Alrighty. And I didn't get any sword from that. All right. Better luck next time, I guess. Oh, our coins. Holy. 16.76K. All right. So there's 25% chance sword and a 5% chance sword for the Pharaoh to drop. So let's see if we can get a really good one. Let's see if we can get the 5% one. I think that's what he's holding. That's odd. The Pharaoh isn't dropping anything. It's a 25% chance. I've killed it around 5 times. I think it's just super rare to get. Holy cow. All right. I think we should get to the Pirate Cove because the Pharaoh doesn't appear to be dropping anything, unfortunately. I'm going to quickly upgrade my capacity though. Oh, we got a Blessed Liberator. Okay. This soldier with 29 billion HP. Holy. Oh, we got another Blessed Liberator. I like how you can press T and you can just teleport around. That's very helpful, actually. Alrighty. We can now unlock the Pirate Cove. Let's see what the Pirate Cove has to offer. So we go ahead and just click on it, and there we go. The gate is now open. Ooh, there's a pirate right there from what it seems. I know I'm gonna get a cutscene, so I'm just gonna walk straight down the path. There we go. All right, any cutscenes? Yes, cutscene. Oh man, these cutscenes are great. I like this. I like how they have like a little thing that displays where everything is before you walk in. Oh, quartermaster, 6,000 HP. There's the shop. Oh, there's a boat. Oh, is that a captain? Oh boy, pirate captain. Blackbeard. Oh, it's Blackbeard the pirate. Oh wait. Oh, I can still one-shot them, but like their HP is almost just out of range. It's 20k. 20k under. Ooh, I got a cutlass from that, and now I gotta sell. That was fast. Holy, this damage is insane. All right, let's see if I can take out this guy and then get rid of this guy, the quartermaster. I feel like I'm cheating, just, you know, having the sword. I got another cutlass, which is good. Alrighty, so, All right, I'm gonna quickly get an evolved cutlass, and then I'm gonna stop using the sword, because I feel like it's kind of cheap. All right, there we go. Now we can get an evolved cutlass. Holy, what is this thing? Oh, this looks pretty cool. I like this. It is definitely not as cool as the Inferno, but this is just it. Oh, okay, classic. Classical cutlass. There we go. There's another cutlass. There's another one. Yeah, I like it when I play this legit. This is more fun. Although that sword was actually pretty fun. If I am to be honest, I'm just trying to be humble here. Oh boy, there's a quartermaster. All right. I shall try to 1v1 the quartermaster. This sword does so much damage. Look at this. 1,155. No, quartermaster, come back. Oh, come on. This cutlass is just broken OP. Jeez Louise. All right, let's quickly sell. All right, I'm going to try and beat Blackbeard legitimately. So I'm going to go ahead and just grind around and get a really OP weapon. And then we're just going to go fight. We're going to go ahead and fight Blackbeard. Almost enough to get 50k stored. Ooh, Blackbeard has a 5% and a 25%. Oh, I got a sharp cutlass. Ooh, 800 damage. All right, so now we can craft... Oh, whoopsies, my bad. All right, let's go ahead and craft ourselves a magnificent cutlass. All right, now let's see if we can take on Blackbeard the pirate. Oh, boy. 1,838 damage and 14.4 coins... Or not coins, sorry. Gems multiplier. All righty. We've got quartermasters guarding Blackbeard, so let's take out the quartermasters first. Oh, boy. Let's try and take as little damage as possible. Oh boy. As I say that, I get incredibly damaged. All right, I'm gonna quickly sell real quick. All right, so it appears his quartermasters have respawned. All right, Blackbeard. Oh. I fell into the water. All right, let's see if we can sneak up on Blackbeard and avoid the quartermasters. What if I swing my sword this way? Okay, 1,000. Oh boy. Oh boy. He's gonna do a lot of damage. 30k HP. Holy. Oh yeah, he does a lot of damage. He could two-shot me easily. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, that's so close. Oh, come on. Oh, I got him so low. All right, Blackbeard's chasing after us. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, this place has got more room up here. No! Oh, come on. I'm gonna hide back here and wait for him to spawn. Now I can hit him. Oh, boy. He does a lot of damage. Is there a way to upgrade HP, or is that based off levels? I think that's based off levels. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right, he's so close to dying. He's so close. He's so close to dying. We're doing so good right now. Let's not mess this up. Oh, boy. Oh, he's just two hits away. There we go. Yay. All right. We got Blackbeard Smiter. Scimitar. I don't know how to pronounce that. My bad. Oh, wait. Did we get the better one? Wait, hold on. Oh, no. We got the normal one. All right. But this 5% one is something I want to try and get. All right. So 5,000 damage. Wow. This one this looks OP. It just looks OP. Because if you look at the sharp cutlass, it's just a normal cutlass. This one, it's been held by Blackbeard. So you know it's cool. Wait, does that mean I can just two-shot these guys right here? Yeah, it does. All right. You know what I want to try doing? I want to try taking out Blackbeard with this OP sword. All right. And boom. Destroyed. Oh my goodness. Alrighty, so that's all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Please leave in the comments below and like this video. If you guys want to see more of this epic game loot quest, be sure to check out the game itself. I put a link in the description. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next Roblox video that I publish or any other video I publish. So yeah, goodbye.